Yo, brothers keep on asking why. Low Cliff Assassin's so violent. But yo, I gotta get paid for a killer. And for those who don't understand, I think I'm gonna break it down to you a little something like this. So, Darth Vader, drop that funky shit.
This ain't no ho shit, so you can save all that bullshit you talking about. And I'ma run the shout outs right down the list right now. We got Deadly Passion in the motherfucking house, the CBP in the motherfucking house, my nigga True Black kicking that knowledge on your ass. Can't forget the Shells of Death, Grim Reaper and Luke Sterry bringing it to your motherfucking ass. Last but not least, we got Lockdown Production. And of course I gotta give a thanks to Lockdown Ruck for putting the Oak Cliff Assassin off in this bitch. And we gon' never leave, so you hoes better take a number, cause we gon' be here a while.
And if your ass try to skip in line, we gon' get the skull bashing crew to bash your motherfucking skull in.